Today in class, I wanted to use a YouTube video, and of course, go to start up the video, and there's an ad. Now, thankfully, that was before class, because I remembered that one of my easiest tricks to use was to use VLC to watch YouTube videos, and then you don't have to worry about all the ads and stuff like that. Don't get me wrong, I'm not against the ads and YouTube and all of that, but in class, it can be very distracting. So how does it work? Well, let's just take a look here at this trailer here, for example. If I click on it, ad comes up, right? All right, I'm just gonna pause that. I'm gonna copy the URL and I'm gonna go to VLC Media Player. I'm gonna go to Media and I'm gonna say Open Network Stream and I'm gonna paste it in and I'm gonna hit play. And what's gonna happen is you're gonna be able to watch the video without all of the distracting ads and stuff on this left and on the bottom and all the comments and everything like that. So I can do full screen. Of course, I can pause and do everything else that I normally would with that as well too. So there's some cool things you can also do with VLC. You can actually take the volume up a little higher than what you would do through YouTube, and there's also some chances to be able to record small little sections if you need to as well. So hopefully that helps. If you have any questions, let me know. Talk to you later.